Hello, everybody. My name is Sonic, and welcome to Overwatch's Lunar New Year for Year of the Rat. Hey, it's Overwatch Year of the Rat. It's their Lunar New Year seasonal event. All right, so glad and great to check out this event. Now, I remember, they had the previous seasonal event. Was that like Year of the Pig? Yeah, Year of the Pig. They had Year of the Pig, but now this is Year of the Rat. So I was looking forward to this seasonal event, their Lunar New Year one. So, all right, let's check out this seasonal event here. My name is ElSonic24, and I know it's ElSonic, and welcome to, like I said, Overwatch Year of the Rat. Oh, yeah, let's check this out. Okay, look at this, Lunar New Year, and look at that. Ooh, I know this is a Sombra skin, actually. Yeah, this is a new Sombra skin. It looks pretty cool. Look at that change on the skin there. Year of the Rat. Last year's Year of the Pig. Ooh, look at that. Ooh. Do capture the flag mode. CTF Blitz. Compete in a fast-paced frenzy to capture the enemy team's flag. So it's a faster pace capture the flag mode. That's called capture the flag blitz. Just faster paced. Let's check that out. And look at that. We got some new weekly challenges here. Unlock new skins for the weekly challenge. We got a Doomfist, new Doomfist skin for week one. Week two's, what's his name again? I know his name. Winston, that's it. We got a new Winston skin for week two and week three. That's cool. I like a Wrecking Ball. We got a new Wrecking Ball skin for week three. So I'm gonna check out week one when I do this live. I'll do a live stream like I always do. Overwatch, and I check out week one. Yep, this is an overview. This is my overview of the Lunar New Year event in Overwatch's Lunar New Year event for Year of the Rat. That's what this is. The weekly challenges, those three new skins there. Lunar New Year, play games to earn limited edition Lunar Loot Boxes, new skins, highlight intros, and more. That's cool. Can't wait to check out the new skins and new highlight intros and lore and everything. Just play the games to earn all those. Okay. Can't wait to check that out. Ooh. Oh, all right. Let's do this. Let's click continue. Can't wait to check out CTF Blitz when I check out all this stuff. I go in depth on everything here when I go live. We'll take continue. Oh, yeah. I got this. Keep it up. Two loot foxes. And look at that. My Lunar Loot Fox. Nice. And there it is. You're the Rat. Ooh, the Lucio skin in the background here. That's cool. Ooh, Lucio skin. Career profile, yeah. Social, I'll check that out. I know someone sent me a friend request, but I'll check it out. Ooh, loot boxes. I actually got three loot boxes. Three! I have three. Why? Because you saw just before I clicked out of it, it said two. A minute ago, and I had one lunar loot box. One lunar loot box. So I have three total. So we'll check out lunar loot boxes. Yeah, you see this up here. That's when I was playing during the Winter Wonderland event or Overwatch. Yeah, checked out all three seasons. God, the third week was so long. It was like 9-hour live stream of the third week. So, all right, let's do an overview of everything that's new for this event. This Lunar New Year event, and then I'll see y'all live at the end of this overview. So play, training, whatever, hero gallery, social, career profile, but first, for Year of the Rat, let's go, hold on, yep. Player icon, here we go, and ooh, look at that, over here in the corner, we got Season 19 competitor, yep, I got that Season 19 competitor thing, I got that. And that's down here in Winter 1 and 2 and 19 last year. And here it is, 2020, our first seasonal event for 2020. Year of the Rat. Yep, this year. Equip it, time. All right, equip. Yeah, see, look at that. I got it. Now equipped. Boom, equipped. Ooh, this thing here is cool. Well, let's just equip it. Boom, see? Now equip that. Now, I was going to equip this. This is what we're trying to equip. Yes, this here, Elsa. That's me. That's me, Elsa 34. How much experience I had next to level up till 27th. Yeah, there is over here in the corner. That's Year of the Rat. Yep, this is it. Year of the Rat 2020. Eclipse. Excuse me, loin ticks. Ugh, equipped. Equipped. 1, 2, 3. Equipped. Ah, alright, back out. We got it, we got equipped. Time to move on now. Ran? Yes. Hey, look at that Lucio skin. That's cool, we got a new Lucio skin. I just saw a lot of new skins already. We'll open up loot boxes at the end of this overview. And I equip them with the rat thing. No, I could have done it a lot quicker up at that. But let's see what the new weekly is first. See new challenge, week one, Monk Doomfist. Ends in 3 days. 3 days. Ooh, I got plenty of time left to check this out. See, now, as of me recording this video, it's a Sunday, but I'm not going to tell you exactly what day it is because I'm kind of ruined the whole sense of just, you know, I can tell you when I'm recording, but you seeing this at whatever time you're seeing it, regardless of when I upload and record, yada yada. But the event started on The event started on January 16th, and it's like, see, the event ends in 3 days. There were more than 3 days to do this, but since I started this video and checked out the game, there's 3 days left. So it's far from February. January 16th. Yeah, it is far from January 16th. It's not January 16th, but that's when this event started. So, yeah. Of course, I'm checking out this week one. It's not over yet, thank God. I thought it was going to be like 1 day left as we try to check out this overview. We try to do this overview for this event. So if you haven't checked out, this event, we're going to play Overwatch yet during week one, you have 3 days left. Well, as we're recording this, but hopefully you're able to see it even, I mean, by the time you see this video, I hope chances are you're not seeing this video close to the last minute of week one. So hopefully you either got the new Monk Doofish skin before you saw this overview, or hopefully you have enough time even after seeing this video. So I don't know when you'll see this video, but it'll probably say 2 days after you see this video, whenever it's uploaded. But hey, yeah, so it is 3 days for me as of me doing this recording this video and, you know, the overview here, but 3 days left. So I will be live streaming this event. It'll probably be like 2 days left. It'll probably say 1 day left once I start playing this game. Chances are I might start playing this on a Tuesday. As if I play on Tuesday, it'll say 2 days left. Oh no, it'll probably say 1 day left on a Tuesday. Whatever. Anyways, I gotta stop estimating on what day it'll be like. So yeah, 3 days left. It ends in 3 days for week one. Lunk Doofus. I haven't gotten this yet. Hopefully you've gotten it. Not as if you've seen this video, but yeah. So win 9 games in quick play, arcade, or competitive play. Reward Jing Gang player icon. So I gotta get that for Doomfist skin. I will be live streaming for week one to get this skin. Oh yeah, I will be getting the skin for week one. Definitely. I can do some good play, not yet. Arcade. So let's check out, an arcade. For music. I might do competitive again like I did on the third weekly challenge. That's what I did on the final weekly challenge during Winter Wonderland, but that was in 2019. So let's check out, look at this. Ooh, arcade 6v6. There it is, CTF Blitz. This is a new game mode, CTF Blitz. Oh, compare, CTF is back. Chatu Deathmatch. He's changed daily. Oh god, Mirror Deathmatch. I hate Mirror Deathmatch. If you saw me playing that, I did a series of videos of me checking out Mirror Deathmatch trying to beat it, but I was frustrated when I played that mode. But it, if you're seeing this video, chances are, you know, it says these change daily. So I'm seeing this as of me recording this video, but whenever you see this video, it's not on that. It's not on this mode, but that's the funny thing. Whenever you've seen this video, it's not on this game mode. But because it changed daily, so it's probably next day you're seeing this. I gotta stop talking about that, but whatever. CTF Blitz, that's a new thing. I'll check this out live. Yep, 19 hours, ooh. So yeah, that's... I gotta check this out. That's the week one Monk Doomfist, that's the first week. So that's what was new in Arcade, this new CTF mode. Can't wait to check out the CTF mode. Definitely. I might do some... Well, in fact, who knows? I might play a lot of CTF Blitz throughout the whole live stream, if not doing quick play throughout the live stream. Because, yeah, hopefully I'm not spending so much time doing this, what I'm saying here. But, all right, let's check out what's new, and then we'll open up loot boxes at the last part of this video here. Yeah, definitely. So, Year of the Rat, what's new? So, what's new for Overwatch Year of the Rat? Let's click on it. What's new? Ooh. Now we're not going to check out all these new unlocks in this overview, but when I go live, when I check out this event in detail over everything I checked out in this overview of this event, I'm gonna, you know, new skins. I'm gonna check out all the new unlocks. It's probably the first thing to check out when I do this live. So look at it. There's a mug, ancient bronze, and there's paper cutting. Ooh, a Wrecking Ball. Look at that. Ophara, Symbol of Noria, Mask Dancer, Face Changer. That's for... We saw the Sombra skin on the main menu before I clicked continue emotes. There's two new emotes here. Three new victory poses, voice lines. Don't you worry. Need something? Cheers. I'll have another. I feel like dancing. How are you feeling? Superb, I guess. Stack Overflow, I don't think so. An anomaly, I love anomalies. Happy New Year. Yep, Happy Chinese New Year. If I can think it, I can create it. That's symmetric. Too early for flapjacks? That's funny. That's Wrecking Ball. There's sprays, Dragon Dance, Lion Dance, Focus, Talchum, Dragon Dance, Stealthly Grasp, Face Changer. My god, oh yeah, the sprays. These are all sprays. New sprays, there's a lot of new sprays. Oh, Year of the Rat. Yep. Competitive CTF. I might play competitive mode for CTF Competitor 2020 or competitive CTF Hero 2020. Oh, highlight intro. Oh, Feast. There's a Feast. Look at that, Feast. There's a new Junkrat highlight called Feast. So, that's all you get to see in this overview of all the new... Oh, all right, I'll only show these three skins. These are part of the weekly challenge. This is part of week one. Look at that. This is all you... So, in the actual live stream, when I check out everything in depth for this event, I'll check out everything in depth in this event during the live stream. But for this overview, I'm only going to show you three skins. That's these three, and I'll show you the rest of all the new unlocks during the live stream. When I check this event in full detail. So, ooh, look at this new Doomfist skin. Ooh, look at that. Looks all the detail on it, man. Yeah, I'll check out, I'll look at this more when I go live for this event. This is just an overview of me checking everything there is for the event. Unlocked by participating in the Year of the Rat 2020 Week 1 Challenge. So this is for Week 1. Hopefully you guys got this before Week 1's over. Yeah. Angry Bronze. Ooh. Oh no, excuse me. Ancient Bronze. I keep saying angry. So look at this. This is Winston. That's Winston. Yeah. Look at that little face paint there. This is for Winston. This is for week two. And I'll check out the weapons. Don't worry. I'll check out the weapons when I go live for this. Yeah, I'll check out the weapon. So I'm not going to check out a weapon yet for this overview. But we'll do it later, don't worry. Paper cutting, this is ooh.
What?
Oh, look at Hammond. Hammond's golden, man. Look at him, he's golden. Look how gold he looks. He's golden. Or are you just looking at the robot? Is this the detail on this thing? I'll check out more in detail. So this is for week three. Unlocked for participating in the Year of the Rat 2020 Week 3 Challenge. Paper cutting. This is paper cutting. That's for week three, so hopefully you can complete all the weekly challenges and unlock all three new skins. Yeah, the Monk, the Ancient Bronze, and the Paper Cutting. Yeah, Ancient Bronze and Paper Cutting. Hopefully you can get these three skins. So that's all you get to see for this overview. But in the live stream, when I go in depth, I'll check out all these new unlocks. I'll go in depth to check out all these. It'll be the first thing I check out in the live stream. Will be all these new unlocks. Because that's the first thing I always check out for this event when I go live for week one. And then we'll play some CTF Blitz. Like I showed you earlier, CTF Blitz. Crash Flag Blitz. Now, after checking out all the Year of the Rat, what's new in there for the overview, that's what we get. So I'll go more depth detail of that when I go live. Who knows, it's just an overview. So, all right. Next, we're gonna check out Loot Box. All right, let's open up these Loot Boxes for this video, and that'll be it for this video. Yep. Ooh. Okay, I'm done. Am I? No. No. Yeah, I'm being weird. Sure I am. All right, let's go. Look at that. Oh, okay. Wow. I literally have three Lunar Loot Boxes because of the whole, this thing right here, I think. It's just three, whatever. That's why it's a three. So let's open these up, shall we? There we go. Oh, they explode. Like, was it fireworks? I thought I saw fireworks. I'm not quite sure. I wasn't really paying attention. Dude, got a mercy. We got a mercy voice line. Ooh, and I think that's a. Ooh, we got a legendary. Ooh, dude, this is one of the new skins for this year, and I didn't even look at it, but we got an early look at it through the loot box. And another voice line for Vera. So let's click on these. Ooh, this is a Torbjorn Gears player icon. Current year of the rat. Yeah, that's right here. It's Gears, Torbjorn. Cool, cool, cool. That's for, you know. That's cool. I like that. And let's check this out.
How are you feeling?
How are you feeling? Mercy, how are you feeling? So this is Mercy. I think this is one of the newest ones, the newest voice line. And I just got the newest one.
How are you feeling?
How are you feeling? I don't know. How am I feeling? Here, one more time.
How are you feeling?
How are you feeling? How am I feeling?
How are you feeling?
I'm feeling okay. Yeah, pretty. I just couldn't wait to see this event. So yeah, I've been wanting to see this Lunar New Year event. So, okay, that's enough. I'm pretending like I'm actually talking to her after hearing her voice. I'm saying, how are you feeling? I feel well. Okay, next one. Ooh, look, dude, look at this Bridget. Opera skin. This is the, I think this is the newest. Yep. This looks like the newest Lunar New Year skin for Bridget. Look at that. The detail. I bet you this is one of the newest ones, but we didn't check it out for this overview, even though we just got it in the loot box. But we might check this out live when I look at it again. Look at the detail on her face. This is one of the new skins. I bet you it is a legendary skin. Ironclad is the current one. I could equip this. You know what? I'm gonna do that. Yeah. Oh, yep. That's right. That's right. Yep. I just equipped this new Bridget skin, Alfra. I bet you this is the newest. This is one of the newest skins for this event, and I just equipped it. Looks pretty cool. Yeah, I look at further detail. I bet you it's one of the new ones. I look at further detail of all this. The flags in the back. Little health tech thingy. I think I'll see this in the What's New tab when I go live. Probably.
Shut down.
Shut down. Pharaoh says shut down, huh? Shut down, really? Huh.
Shut down.
Shut down, the way she says it.
Shut down. Shut down.
Shut down. Okay, it gets annoying when I repeatedly do it. So, shut down. That's Farrah's voice line. She just shot someone down with a missile. Rocket. Oh yeah. Alright. That's cool, all those three things. Alright, next loot box. Why did I not see those fireworks in the first place? It was like, ah, how loud that was. I looked at OBS. Well, I opened my recording software. I looked at it and I like noticed how loud this was. Like, oh shoot, probably couldn't hear me because it was going. I don't know. I wonder how loud it is. You also notice I'm not wearing my headphones right now. Nope, I'm doing this without headphones this time. I'm recording this without my headphones on. So I just have my hearing aids and I'm not wearing headphones. I don't have my headband on in this video. Nope. Not in this video. Because I figured I'd do this without my headphones for this one this time.
Cherchez la femme.
What? Looking for the woman? Cherchez femme. Widowmaker's looking. Look for the woman. Look for the woman, says Widowmaker. We hear that again.
Cherchez la femme.
The way she says it.
Cherchez la femme.
Cherchez femme. Weird. You guys can record the video constantly here. Alright, one more time.
Cherchez la femme.
Cherchez la femme. I don't know. It's French, right? Look at this spray. Roadhog Dragon Dance spray. Look at that. That's funny. The Lunar New Year one. That could be one of the newest sprays. Oh, Dragon Dance. I don't know if it is. Dude, that's awesome. Look at that. Ready for action. I can't believe this is one of the new sprays. Victory poses. Excuse me, I said spray. It's a victory pose. They said there was only two or three victory poses. So I don't know if this is the newest victory pose for this year's event. This could be for year of the rooster. Just by looking at the thing in the background. I don't know if this is part of this Lunar New Year event or this is from a past Lunar New Year event. Because they released the old ones too. Get the old ones in loot boxes. Yeah, it's Drummond. I think this is from the past. This is from a past Lunar New Year event. Yeah, I bet you it is. Drummond. I'm going to clip it. Ooh, yeah. I just equipped this. Look at that. Equipped. Drumming victory pose. That's cool. I like this. That's the default skin. Yep. That's the default Lucio skin. So I got that equipped. Spray. That's cool. I could equip it.
Cherchez la femme.
Cherchez la femme. Wait, how many?
Cherchez la femme.
I only have four already. Let's see if I quit. A single death. Magnifique. I don't know if I said that right. Merry Christmas. Two life to death. Well, I couldn't go. No, I'm not gonna clip it. It's fine. I could later. I could clip this. Let's see what I have. Free pig. Eyes. Icon. Hooked. Look at the eyes. The ones I'm already clipped are funny. I couldn't clip it. Why not? Just for during the event, you know? Like, I can clip this for during the event. Ooh.
You're just a glitch in the system.
Glitch in the system. Is this not one of the newest ones? Glitch in the system. You just a glitch in the system. Nope. This is not one of the new voice lines for this event. It's just a random one.
You're just a glitch in the system. You're just a glitch in the system. You're just a glitch in the system.
You're just a glitch in the system, Sombra. Glitch in the system. Voice line. Let me see what the ones I have. Playing fair. What's the fun of playing fair? In over your head. Show me what you got. Taking this very seriously. You're taking this very seriously. The voice lines. I'm okay with the current ones. I could get this. I'll equip it later some other time. One more time.
You're just a glitch in the system.
You're just a glitch in the system. Alright, next loot box. This is cool, all this stuff I got here. Yeah, pretty cool. Next one. This is our final loot box. I like those fireworks. Aha! Ooh! Winky face. Cute Diva. She winks. She winks at you. Like, nah. Diva, I can barely see it from this background because the text is white and the background's all Yeah, I barely see that. Hard to see. Weird. Cute diva player icon, equip current gear of the rat. Oh no, that's cute, yeah. Ooh, Moira, Talp Chum, Spray. God, I got all this Lunar New Year stuff. One of my current ones, ooh. Face palm, power level, icon, presence. Ooh. Oh, dude, this spray right here, this was from last year's event. Oh, yep, I'm serious. This spray that says presence, this is for last year's event. Last year's Winter Wonderland 2019 event. I'm gonna clip it right here. Boom! Hey, I just clipped it here. Yeah. Talchum. I just equipped this Talchum here. Yep. I equipped the Talchum. Yeah. Talchum! Ah! Okay, we're done. Oh, yeah. Ultra. Move on right now. Okay. Yep. Yeah. Ultra, we gotta quit. Move on. Look at the, dude, the way it looks right here. The way it looks over here is just all white. Because of this thing in the background that's red. Because it's Lunar New Year spray. I know, so now I got equipped. Did I? Yes, I did. It's right there. That's it. Ah! Stop it! Ooh, I got some gold here. 150 currency, all heroes. I have 2,000 total. Don't have enough for any, you know, skins. Ooh, Genji. God of War spray. Ooh, this is God of War. And different, like, symbols. Like, Chinese or Japanese, I'm not sure, sorry. Soul, Dragon Blade. And the signature. This one is signature, and this one's God of War. This means God of War, and I think is it Japanese or China? Sorry. If it's Chinese, I mean, Lunar New Year is Chinese New Year. Yeah, that's what Lunar New Year is. It's like for the Chinese calendar, right? Chinese New Year is Lunar New Year. Yeah, and that's... Lunar New Year seasonal events are celebrated through video games. How about that? Yeah, that was the final spray. That was the final loot box. So yeah, there you go. That's all my loot boxes. I just opened up all of my loot boxes, and I got nice. I got this currency here. So yep, leave us the icon, this new spray. It's Lunar New Year one. I clipped it, got my currency, and got this God of War Genji spray. So, yep, that's it. That's it. We did it. Yeah, I like the way they look. That's cool. Yay! God, maybe I will get this Lucio skin if I can. We never know. No, you never know. You never know. I'm like, so there you have it. That was a complete overview of Year of the Rat. For Overwatch. Now when I go live, I'm gonna go in depth detail about everything I just checked out in this entire overview. This video is an overview of everything. I just did a complete overview of everything that's new for this event. So we're gonna check out everything that was new for this event in depth. We're gonna go in depth on everything that I just checked out in this overview. Do the live stream, which I'll probably do next time after this video. Whenever you're seeing this video, chances are I've gone live and I'm doing this. Hey, you can see the beginning of the VOD if you're not seeing this live from the beginning. But hey, yeah, you know, well, I'm not talking about this video, but yeah, that's it for this video, guys. So yeah, let me know what you guys thought about this video, or what did you like about this event? What did you like about what you saw in this event so far in this overview? Let me know in the comments down below. Or if you like this video, you can take a face and smash it out of that one. Like, would you just slap it? Oh, such a naughty like one. Slap that naughty like one. Oh, just slap it. Oh, that's so naughty. Just hit the like one if you like the video. It's all up to you. Yes, just hit if you like it. It's all up to you. Just, slap it, smack it, whatever, twist it, phone it, just hit the like button if you like to. It's all up to you. Or if you'd like to see more from me or any of my other videos, I do videos over seasonal events like this. That's overviews, but I do them mostly live because I check out everything for this event when I go live for it. For week one, week two, week three, you know, I do seasonal events, I do reaction videos or playthroughs, walkthroughs. If you'd like to see more from me or any of those stuff that I just mentioned, or any of my other videos, you can subscribe. Yeah, it's all up to you, really. Yeah, it's all up to you if you'd like to subscribe to me to see more from me on any more of my videos. So, yeah. So, yeah. And with that said, thanks for watching, everybody. See you next time. Bye! Woo! Ha ha!